Hello everyone! Today I'm offering you a quiet and peaceful moment, far from all the everyday hustle. Come have some rest and listen to the sweet sound of the waves. I started by cutting the elements to build my beach cabin. I applied vintage photo distress ink on the strips of craft paper to give them some texture. I used the same ink to color the roofs. And I also added a touch of brown espresso ink on the edges for more texture. I wanted the door and shutters to have a worn-out look, so I quickly and lightly applied edge mahogany ink on these pieces. Next, I assembled the cabin by gluing each strip or wood plank on a piece of craft cardstock. For the background, I cut a Bristol panel, a strip and a wavy border. On the large panel, I used a homemade cloud stencil and double glass distress ink to create the sky. On the wavy border, I used cracked pistachio and peacock feathers to create a nice clear water. And on the strip, I used scattered straw to create the sand. Next, I added more texture on all the background elements. I stamped all my images on Nina Solar white cardstock using potting soil ink from Ranger and colored them using my Spectrum Noir markers. I applied Vintage Photo Distress Ink on the strips of craft paper to give them some texture. I used the same ink to color the roofs. And I also added a touch of Ground Espresso ink on the edges for more. I wanted the door and shutters to have a worn-out look. So I quickly and lightly applied edge mahogany ink on these pieces. Next, I assembled the cabin by gluing the images were cut using the coordinating dies. I layered the wavy border and the sand border onto my cloud panel, and next I assembled everything. You can notice that I tried to create some wood texture on the planks of the cabin, but I'm not good at it, so I simply ended up covering it with some of my colored images. I stamped my sentiment using black VersaFine ink, added white highlights on the images, and applied white nouveau drops in the center of the flowers. And this is the final result. Here's a closer look at this cute little scene. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Have a very nice day. Bye!